So okay. Siguro marami sa inyo no nagtataka bakit nakarating kami ng Zambales at paano kami nakalagpas sa mga checkpoints. So bigyan ko kayo ng konting idea lalo na yung mga nasa construction business at may tinatawag tayong APOR no, authorized personnel no, na authorized person outside of residence. Ayan. So meron po tayong pwedeng puntahan na website na magbibigay sa atin ng IATF Rapid Pass. So bigyan ko po kayo ng idea dito po. Puntahan lang po natin ang www.dict.gov.ph/rapidpass and then i-check niyo na po. Ito po yung lalabas sa screen. Yan. So nandito po yung guidelines, makikita po natin siya dito. So yung Rapid Pass and then about the DICT, no? Applying for Rapid Pass, nandito yung registration form. Click lang natin. Automatic, nag-download na siya. And then, nandyan na. Open natin yung registration form. No? And then, yan. Yan siya, no? So, lalabas ito. And then, download rin natin attestation form. And then, i-fill out lang rin po natin siya. Okay? So, for the rapid pass registration form, lagay lang natin individual. And then, nandito yung nature of work, no? Required. So, in my case, ito, makikita dito yan sa area dito, no? Sorry. Dito, kung sa DA ka, no? At iba't ibang agencies, no, ng government. So, let's check sa my... Because I'm under the PRC, no? Because I'm an engineer. And the others are through DTI, no? Yung mga contractors dito siya sa DTI. Kung hindi kayo engineer or architect, so, papasok kayo dito sa lugar ng SB or Services to Buildings. Dito papasok yung Contractors, Workers, Service Providers to Builders. In my case, ako ay nasa my, I think, PRC to eh. Nasa PRC ako. Yan. So, under PRC, nandito ako sa EG, no? Or Engineers, no? Company Individual Engineers. Yan, dyan ako papasok. Okay. So, let's check the Excel na... Yan. Pasok ko rito ng SB. Where's SB? Yon, SB. Then, my name, no? Clark Ferrer. Okay. Company or institution. Delta, this is my company. Delta DNC Inc. So... I will put here the PRC, no? PRC, and then the ID number, no? And my mobile number, and my email, no? Yan. And then of course your address, no? Lagay mo na dito. Home city of personnel, no? And then my province. So here is Manila, NCR. Destination, okay? So all the cities na kung saan ka ano, kung saan ka may projects. For example, I have in Calamba, no? Calamba, I have in Naik, I have in Tagaytay, I have in Isabela, etc. And your destination province is, let's say, Zambales, Cavite, Laguna, and etc. Okay? Reason, because you, ano lang, lagay mo lang na you are a contractor, no? Contractor. Yan lang. And then, okay na tayo dyan. You just save it. No? And next is the rapid pass instruction. Nandito siya. Sa attestation form, no? Dito lagay mo lang name mo, no? Clark, contact number, no? Then email, no? The email .com. .com, yan. Attestation, lagay mo yung pangalan mo, no? Yan, name of company, no? Delta DNC Inc. Okay, yan, lagay mo lang dito yung name of company. DNC Inc. is engaged to business, nature of business is construction. Business, yan. And lagay mo lang day, your name, and signature. Okay, yan lang. Yan. And then, pirmahan ninyo siya. Okay? Convert nyo sa PDF or i-print ninyo, then scan. Scan ninyo yung inyong signature. And after that, no, i-email nyo lang yung inyong form. Kung under DTI kayo, you email it under dti@rapidpass.gov.ph. In my case, in-email ko siya sa PRC. So, ito yung email address ng PRC. prc@rapidpass.gov.ph. Ayun po siya. So, again, nandito naman yung mga guides, no? Madali lang, sobrang dali. It took me around 2 to 3 days lang, no? Para lang, tawag nito, makakuha nitong rapid pass. So, ganun lang siya kabilis. And then, in-email ko siya, including our, saan ba yun? Rapid pass. Including our, ano, business documents. So, sa rapid pass, ito yung mga sinabit ko, my SEC certificate, no? My BIR registration, no? My business permit, yan. So sinabit ko rin yan, and the SEC, no? This is the SEC registration to prove na you are into this business. Ayan. So after a few days, I was able to get my rapid pass, no, certificate. So ito siya, kita ko na lang din. So tinext ako, no, kanina ng rapid pass or IATF na yan, meron na raw akong code. Ito yung aking code. Yan. Ano bang kinagandahan nito, no? Ito, sorry ah. Ito, puputulin mo to sa gitna, no? Or i-fold mo. And then, itong part lang na to yung nasa isang side. Yung isang, sa isang side, ito naman. Okay? So, palaminate mo siya. And, yan na yung magiging ID mo. Pass mo anywhere kung saan ka, no? Madedestino or pupunta, no? Yan lang ipapakita mo. Hindi mo na kailangan pumunta pa sa PNP para kumuha ng travel pass, no? Dahil it's very important na mabilis yung transaction natin, lalo na if you are a businessman. So hopefully nakatulong po yung aking instructions, no, kung paano kumuha ng rapid pass through IATF, through website, no, hassle free kasi through online lang, no, ganun lang kasimple. So sana lahat ng mga nasa construction business ay makakuha na nito at makapunta na kayo sa mga projects ninyo. Kung you're residing in Manila, you can go anywhere, no, na kung saan yung project ninyo ay malayo from Metro Manila. So, yan po. Thank you for watching. And